For bear crawls, we're going to set up in a quadruped position, and we're going to take small steps with our hand and that opposite foot, with a nice full exhale after each step.